Though their tactics are unusual, armor stays spiritual. They're using modern day tools to deceive, so I can't choose just the neutral. Keep a guard up, the fight will only get harder. Place our trust in the Father and follow his Son. Be submissive, be obedient, be one with EVM. I'd like to greet our dearest brother, Eduardo V. Manalo. Happy birthday, Bob. Please watch the EVM Awards this Sunday, October 31st at 6 p.m. Philippine time.